know what happened to the ruh of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? What happened to the ruh of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Remember, the belief of the Ahlus Sunnati wal Jama'ah in this is that when the ruh of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam departed from the body of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah Jalla wa Ala says in the Quran, وَلَلْ آخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنَ الْأُولَى. Oh beloved, your next life is better than your first life. Every next moment of your life is better than your previous life. Now the ruh of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came out of the body of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The ulama say the ruh of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam couldn't find a better place than the body of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the ruh came back to the body of Rasulullah.